gonna have.
What kind of was the shop that where the dog got the bread from? Was it a
typical bakery?
Typical bakery.
In the farming area, all of a sudden, two aeroplanes came out of nowhere when they were humming us there, and we were.
He vividly recalls witnessing the German people's demonstrations of nationalistic pride, fervor, and passionate dedication to Adolf Hitler as they watched a Nazi parade from the balcony of their apartment.
not alone when I think of you. The memory of you is my calm.
That's what music does. It is a communicator. It is indeed a language. It speaks. Do various modes or atmospheres of music communicate different messages? Like our spoken language, when we communicate through our verbal language, we communicate on many different levels.
The message is not in the lyrics, but in the music.
It's about the body language. It's about the tone of voice, the emotional content in what is being said.
The same brain structures used for processing music and sound are the ones we use for processing our spoken language.
The language of music is the most sophisticated means of expressing our demon.
Socrates agreed with us all those many years ago. He said, musical training is a more potent instrument than any other. Because rhythm and harmony, and you can add in melody there as well, because rhythm, harmony, and melody find their way into the inward places of the soul on which they mightily fasten, imparting grace, making the soul of him who is rightly educated, musically of course, graceful, or of him who is ill educated, ungraceful.
And I asked the question when I spoke to some of the folk regarding this, and that was, there is a danger in trying to explain what we as human beings cannot fully understand. In other words, can we as human beings fully conceive the eternal existence of God? How do you explain that? I mean, we have the words. God existed from eternity. We cannot allocate a...
Piece which we're going to be doing, I have chosen specifically because it represents in its composition all the major criteria, I would say, that are typical for contemporary music.